It's fears over the safety and health of prison officers and inmates here at Wandsworth, caused by severe overcrowding and lack of staff, which sparked off today's ballot. Prison officers point to Wandsworth as one of the worst affected jails in the capital. Here they have 145 prisoners more than the building was designed for.
208 prison officers cast their vote in today's ballot. They voted overwhelmingly in favour of industrial action. While at this stage it doesn't mean strike action, it could mean, though, that from next week, prisoners may be locked out of the jail.
We understand today that we've been invited for talks at the prison department headquarters in Woking on Thursday, and obviously we've accepted that offer. We'll be going down there, but we've made it quite clear that we're not going down there on the empty promise of more jam later. There needs to be something constructive come out of those talks, otherwise I'm sure that the staff at Wandsworth will grow impatient very quickly.
So if nothing comes out of those talks, what sort of industrial action would you think of taking?
We're clearly not going to get more staff in the short term, so we have to look at preventing inmates coming into Wandsworth Prison. That's the obvious first course of action we might take.
Steve McKenzie walked out of Wandsworth this morning after serving 9 months for shoplifting. This was his view of conditions inside the prison.
That's inhuman in there. It's slogging out. That's the worst thing, because the whole place stinks. You've got two toilets on each landing, either side, and like you've got about 50, 60 people using it, and like they're always overflowing and blocked.
Wandsworth, though, isn't the only prison in London facing overcrowding. Brixton too is affected. There they have 244 extra prisoners than they should have. And across the country, it's a similar tale. Armley in Leeds is facing problems. They've had a series of blockouts. And at Bedford Prison, officers are set to hold their own ballot on industrial action. Meanwhile, in London, there are fears that other jails in the capital may follow Wandsworth's example and vote for industrial action. Githa Hutton for Thames News.